Hello, good evening all of you, and welcome to the stream. And today we have a very special guest with us.
This is me, DJ Parakovsky, Grandmaster in chess. I'm going to do stand-up tragedy show right now on Twitch, on Rucha Twitch. I'm gonna send the link. So like, subscribe and follow, and kiss your mama on the cheek. Let's do it for next 2 hours or something. I'm going to be there, talking with people, sharing love.
Hello, everybody. I don't know you, you don't know me, but you're gonna know me for the next few hours.
Yes, of course. I think everybody knows you. And
But they never see me, I guess.
Yeah, Parakovsky is here. And hello, Lake District, writing in all caps right now. What is this?
Lake District, shout out to him. That's my brother, Lake District. I love Lake District. He's a great guy or girl. Or a woman, or a cat, or a dog, or android from other space, I don't know.
Yeah, you know, Parakovsky has so many adjectives I can say about him. You know, he's also a fellow streamer, you can check out his channel. He's also a DJ, he's also an RJ, chess player, and tell a bit about yourself, Parakovsky.
I was 14 or 15, I was doing film reviews. For a website who have an internet cafe. So I was hanging out there instead of school. They throw me out of school. Fast forward, I was working things, doing things, made some money, settled down in Moscow and playing chess during pandemics. This is what I do. And spreading love and culture. I do some music things too, but I guess most of the people is not from that environment. So for me, talking about it is quite... unimportant, you know. I have about 1800 maximum rating in Blitz. I'm still improving. I think I'm going to hit 2000 rating in maybe a year or something.
That's the spirit. Yes.
Idiot Chess
says that Para will be Grandmaster in a year.
Yes, I'm going to be Grandmaster in Twitch streaming. Don't worry about it.
Yes, by the way, how did you started playing chess? And when did you started playing chess?
Back when there is no coronavirus in the world, we used to go to see people in other places. So I used to go to my friends who have just have a child. We are longtime friends. We are sitting there eating. And the guy who is my friend say like, we have a chess board. You want to play chess?
Okay.
I say, yeah, I want to play chess. I was losing every game to him and I consider him a dumb person. And I think, like, if I lose to this guy, there is nothing in life I want to do more than get my revenge on him. So I start to play and I start to outplay him in a month or something like that. Mm-hmm. But he is having other priorities in life and I don't have any priorities. So I was just zooming in on chess. It's not only about creating something on a board. It's just this feeling you got from playing it. I think it's just very individual, I guess. But many people do it. People like Ivanchuk or Jabava play all life's chess. So there is something in chess, you know, that is like really attractive. And it's not only the sportsmanship of winning it. There is something else to it too. And I was like, I'm liking it. Like, I don't know what it is. It's hard to explain. It's a good thing. I never played over the board actually yet, but maybe I would one day. But so far, I'm just doing internet things.
Yeah. Okay, so Johnson... And we are already having a very strong opponent in our first game.
Okay,
he's 2300. And
It's nothing. Don't worry. Okay. We're gonna beat him.
Let's go with pawn.
Okay, I'm gonna do some Philidor magic that I was doing for a long time.
Okay.
So he's gonna win real fast against us. Okay,
yeah.
10 seconds later.
See, I'm not so bad. At least I survived 6 moves already.
Well, we are pawn down already.
What?
Oh my god, but
we
I thought it was
already.
Don't worry, it's just a pawn. Yeah.
It was a gambit, right? It was a gambit.
Full plan, full preparation.
Yeah.
Absolutely preparation.
Okay.
Ah, maybe this way. Okay, let's try.
Yes, good job. That's what I wanted.
Okay.
I know it's on the side.
Damn, I was sweating. I'm gonna have a nervous heart attack soon or something.
Okay, there is nothing to worry about, and the guys do send casual challenges, no rated, please.
Well, I don't care about rating, I more care about getting properly embarrassed on the internet for the whole world to see. That's what I care about.
Let's go with the pawn.
Oh, yes.
But there's no way to save it at this point. king.
Sorry. I make him. Oh, sorry. Yeah. I'm sorry.
But
I was nervous.
But that was actually a good first game, you know. And as I always say, first game is for warm up. So even when
Johnson. It was amazing game. Yeah. I think Johnson was giving up some situation to make it more exciting. I think there was better ways for him.
First game for warm up completely. You know, I always play first game for warm up. So let's play.
Thank you. I'm doing chess only because I love it. I don't have a plan to have some qualifications to tell about it, because I have qualifications in life other that I'm proud of. For example, I can do whatever I want to do. Like, I can do chess streams, you know, and nobody going to tell me like not to do it or stuff. So chess is my love adventure. I'm falling in love with chess, like with a beautiful idea.
Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful.
Okay, I have to play with Lake District because I promised in the beginning.
Okay
let's do it.
Play with Lake District.
Let's do it.
Good luck, Lake District. Let's start
Thank
with
you.
Pawn and play
Good
whatever
luck.
You like, whichever opening.
Hey,
you
I
like.
Only play one pawn move.
You play the Jabawa system, yeah?
I played Jabawa system before I even knew who Jabawa was. Before Jabawa started dancing on the streams, I was playing Jabawa system. Thanks for Ginger GM YouTube videos or something like that.
Yes.
Jabawa is probably laughing hard about me doing this situation right now.
Zora says that he has Dogecoins.
Yeah, Dogecoins, Tuzi coins, Parakovsky coins, any coins.
Actually, I also have some hat here with me, you know?
Yes, you need to wear a complimentary hat. Let's do it. Let's do hat streams.
I have actually a queen tiara like this.
Oh, this
or
is too good.
I can
do
have
it.
A winter hat. Which one you want?
Winter hat. Do winter hat.
Winter hat. Okay, no queen today.
Yeah, it's gonna be more funny if you do winter hat. You are queen already. Queen don't have to tell everybody she's a queen. Everybody should know.
Exactly.
Dreisfall Mirksackers. Yes. Thank you, King Jabawa. Hey, we need a King Jabawa like in a video situation. You know,
actually, it is possible if he agrees, you know, he agrees right now, we can invite him on the stream.
There is not going to be a stalemate. Maybe I think
there might be. He might just be, you know, do it for content. We don't know.
Okay, do it
because
for content.
Because there is mate in one here. I mean, there is mate in one for
Lake
know?
District. I find where you live and come visit you to drink some tea if you're going to mate me. And I'm going not wearing my cowboy hat when I'm going to do it. Don't mate me. Stalemate situation. Let's go.
Because there is, you know, checkmate in one.
We need to save our face. We cannot have lose two games in a row.
Actually, he's
Pawn?
The one who is trying to find stalemate. Yeah, Pawn.
He tried to. Yeah, brother,
really
you need to try to very hard to find stalemate.
Pawn.
Otherwise,
he's
you're going
to
see.
Trying difficult, you know, in a difficult way to
this
find
should be
a stalemate.
That's illegal.
I don't know.
He says without video. Why not with video, James? Let's join with on video.
Hey, he probably didn't wear his king outfit today. That's okay. I mean, audio. I mean, whatever he wants, if he wants, I think, Ruche, it's up to you, of course, to decide. But
I want to convince him to come on video, you know? I'm making a bargain.
He didn't wear his king crown, maybe, you know, or something. So,
so we
you
can
know,
give
it's,
him
a
little
not,
bit of time, you know, like 5-10 minutes to get ready.
Hey,
if he
King
wants.
Jabawa, you can go to nail salon, take your nails, you know, maybe haircut, call your barber real quick, you know, do stuff like that.
Yeah.
Join us, James Blunder. It's my dream come true. I was your fanboy for 10 years straight. I always in your stream telling silly jokes in caps lock. I deserve to have your presence and blessings. On this one and only DJ Parakovsky appearance on the Twitch channel.
Do you hear me?
Yes!
We hear you. That's him. Hey, King Jabawa, salute. Thank you very much for being such a president of chess the right way federation. I don't know how to call it. But it's going to chess the right way.
I can't believe I see the one and only Parakovsky.
Yeah, that's me. I'm a streamer too. Brother, I'm going to beat you in the stream. I'm going to be like... best chess streamer of all times. I don't know, but I'm still going to suck hard at it, but I'm gonna try.
Yes, James, I'm so happy that I got Parakovsky to join us here on the stream today.
Who is next victim?
Okay, let's take next
one. I can take anybody. I don't care.
I feel confident because I'm the best player in the world. That's simple.
Okay, let's
James,
do it.
James, so you want to be the brain of Para?
Yes. Okay, sometimes we need to activate. Yeah.
Be the brain.
No.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah,
okay,
let's do it.
Okay. Okay, King, but I apologize for all the tragedy I'm going to cause for your, you know.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you lost this game, I'm going to ban you forever.
Yeah. Okay, let's do it. It's only 3 minutes plus two. We need to do fast. Come on, King.
All right.
Tell me the move.
5 minutes later.
Oh, no.
Okay, Rucha, tell me the move.
Queen.
Tell me the piece.
Queen.
Of course it's queen.
Okay.
Yeah, it's mate.
A mate. It's a mate.
Ah, mate. Yes.
Yes. This but that was a very good game. That was a very good game.
This is how we do it.
Yes.
Get the money in the bank situation.
Who is playing? Come on, Rucha. You now.
Play. Yeah, we're playing. We're playing another
no,
game.
No,
come
you,
on,
you play,
King.
Dino, you
play. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, we play till we lost. Okay.
Yeah, okay,
yeah.
Okay. You I'm play doing. Till you lose.
Let's do
so,
it.
Okay, let's go, Rook.
Rook? How you gonna do Rook?
Mieras, I will come back to Liches when Jesus will come second time to Earth.
Nah, Jabal, we send you some nice Russian Heineken, you're gonna come back, believe me. We just need to sit down
and a
proper conversation about it.
So you understood why I closed it, to get from you finally.
I was there when you did it. I'm going to write a book, how Jabal quit LHS and get back to
Yeah, I was also
it.
There.
This journey,
I know what happened there.
Hey, what move you said, Bishop?
Bishop,
okay.
And don't play Bishop C1. Don't play Bishop C1, please.
Bishop C1, I was thinking about it, but then I decided it's too good.
And we also have Fide Chairman. Somebody called Fide Chairman in the chat. He will also convince him to come back.
This game is going to be epic. Yes, it's going to be like 3 million views on YouTube.
Queen pre-move, queen. Queen pre-move.
I don't know pre-move where. Hold on.
Okay.
Well, think where. Where is logical?
I'm going to pre-move it somewhere you're not going to like if you're going to tell me like this. Oh, he had us 30 seconds. Very
okay,
good.
That's good. Thank you.
Okay, then no pre-moves then. Thanks to opponents. No pre-move.
They are very generous opponents.
They're very generous, of course, because we find where they live, pay them the visit, give them some hugs, you know.
I think you will be bankrupt after today's stream.
Yes.
Yeah,
boxes,
this is actually a very interesting game, you know, opposite color bishops.
Okay, which move now?
Okay.
Which piece?
Queen now. Now queen. Simply queen.
Simply queen? That's deep.
Simply queen.
That's so different move than was expected.
What the f you put this queen? What is doing on F1?
Hey, you say queen, I make queen. You know, I have to
somebody
have a blunders too.
Ban him from this stream, somebody.
Ah, no,
somebody
maybe I know.
It's okay, just don't lose on time, okay? You have only 10 seconds.
Ah, he resigned. Yeah, okay, let's do it.
My God.
Hey, thank you.
Wow. That's.
This brother definitely gave up for peace, you know? He just deserves some Christmas present.
Black can still fight now, right? Black can still fight?
No, I think Black is in trouble. I don't know how he can fight. But maybe he can, but not with the King Jabava on a Zoom call. You cannot fight like that, you know? You have to be realistic.
Yeah, but
you have to be realistic.
Yeah, Black played really strong in this game. Very good
game. Yeah, Black is well done. It's just that I'm cheating like New York Times journal or something, you know. I'm just crazy. I'm going with the two grandmasters as my seconds, and they're not even telling me after the game. They're just telling me in the game. So you know, it's a little bit like unfair situation for the people. I don't know. It's like
wait, that's illegal.
Okay, I guess we need to give King Jabava time to eat his dinner now or something, because otherwise he's going to get hungry.
So
thank you very
much. If I off now, I will not join anymore, guys, for tonight. Just
Don't worry. We understand. I mean, thank you.
Thank you so much.
For me,
joining.
It's a miracle. And I think Rucha is also very happy.
Yeah, thank you so much for joining.
Thanks for the invitation. It's a pleasure for me. And have
Man.
A good stream.
Yes,
and
we had
see
fun.
You guys.
God bless you.
Bye-bye.
God bless
Bye-bye.
You. You're the best person ever. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
It's amazing.
Thank you.
Bye. Okay, let's do
Yes. Should I send you my mail address?
Yes, send me mail address. I'm going to send you Kremlin postcard with Putin. Putin going to sign it. I'm going to send you. Going to sell it on Georgian eBay and buy you something.
Okay.
I don't know. Dear Jabava, see you in the Kremlin very soon. Come to drink some tea with me or something like that.
Lake District cheered. X500. Crazy but in a good way smiled.
Thank you, Lake District, for all the money in the bank. We appreciate. We're
Thank
gonna
you,
get
Lake
rich
District
and famous.
For such a big tier. Thank you so much.
Jabava going to send you the postcard from Georgia, he promised. Hey, maybe we should sacrifice one piece to make a big drama show because we are stronger.
You want to
confidence?
I just like to sacrifice because sacrifice is fun.
Yeah, it's like let's sacrifice.
There is nothing.
There is nothing.
There is nothing logical about it, but it's like, you know.
It's like Mikhail Tal, you know.
Yes, but without deep ideas, you know. I just sacrifice without like hoping for having
queen.
A good queen.
It's like there are two kinds of sacrifices: correct ones and mine.
Wow.
Yes, that's about me actually.
Oh,
oh no! Okay, never mind. Let's lose one game too. You know the brother should be happy. He's the 1600.
No, that was not the sacrifice we wanted.
I was thinking about my Mikhail Tal and I was just, you know, wanted to. Okay, now I should really concentrate on the moves. Let's try to win this.
Night,
right? Okay.
Yeah. So how is the weather in Moscow? Is it very cold right now?
Hey, it's terrible. It's cold and windy. I'm looking forward to go outside, get naked and deepen some ice lakes when it's going to be proper cold. But now it's just raining. Mm-hmm. So I'm sitting at home reading Sherlock Holmes most of the time.
Okay, just a moment. We had a very big raid by King Crusher right now with party of almost 70
people. Hey, King Crusher,
people.
I was actually watching King Crusher too before I started playing chess. He have this green screen behind him with some mountains. I thought it was such a good idea. I need a green screen too. When I get the money in the bank, I'm gonna have a green screen. Like King Crusher, great guy. I need to watch. He's still very active. King Crusher is amazing person. Everybody follow King Crusher. Don't follow me, follow King Crusher instead if you have a choice.
Thank you so much for the raid and we are so happy that you are here right now.
Oh no, but okay.
Yes, that's it.
Ah,
the
but he cannot take.
Fiend.
Okay, that's money in the bank situation. Yay. This money in the bank situation right here.
We have somebody applauding on the chat.
Yeah. Oh yeah?
Got the queen.
Oh yeah? Ryle, he ate fried eggs. I respect that. Fried eggs is good. I eat fried eggs too. You know, some olive oil. You fry it in olive oil. Like if you have olive oil, fry it a little bit in olive oil. You know, maybe a little bit of onions too. Like boom, boom, boom. It's amazing food. I don't have money for olive oil. Just use normal. Okay, James Blunder. You shouldn't have bought this Rolls Royce. You should next time. Buy some olive oil and like buy some Ferrari, not a Rolls Royce. You know, Rolls Royce a little bit too expensive car, for even
Pawn.
For a super GM like you are. Pawn. Okay,
yes,
let's do this.
We are still here.
Jababa going to buy the Tesla truck and then complain he didn't have money for olive oil. I respect this philosophy. You know, it's like it's a smart investment decision.
This is business. I did business.
Good stuff. I'm tired as if I was running 10 miles. That's crazy.
Yes, chess can be exhausting, you know. It needs a lot of energy.
Yes.
And also, like, when you're commenting at the same time, it takes energy.
And it's fun. It's crazy. I want to thank you again, and I want to thank everybody for the support. I'm going to be here for you guys, you know. We can always do collaborations, concerts, DJ sets. Going to Switzerland, going to Moscow, going to anywhere.
Yes.
You know.
And thank you so much for accepting to be here.
I'm always here for you, Queen, you know.
And,
I always in your chat, stuff like that.
And everybody enjoyed today's stream a lot. And I saw
hope.
Even in chat a lot of messages saying that today it was so much fun stream. And we
working
really had
for you, working hard,
fun.
Working hard for you guys. Going to work hard for you 10 more years or something before retiring with money in a bank. So stuff like that, you know.
Yes. So thank you
again,
for being here, and we can do some stream again sometime.
You're so nice. Any day, any commentary, any collaborations, hit me up. I always like. I'm gonna put you on priority list. So I just like if Rucha calling, I have to be there. You know, whatever.
Yes.
We're gonna make it happen,
guys. Let's
thank
Barakowski for being here,
yes.
And you know for all the entertainment he provided us with his comments, with his chat, and you are such a, you know, a kind person, and I really enjoyed today's stream. And
I'm kind to kind persons, I always kind back, so if you like to subscribe to my channel, you can also do it, and see you guys in the near future, because chess is not going anywhere, we're just getting started, right?
That's it. And guys, Barakowski is also streaming on Twitch, so do check out his Twitch channel. just find Parakovsky.
His channel, yes.
He's the username. And do support him on his streams. And
support me so I can get so much money that I can buy some house in Dubai, very large one, you know.